What is up, guys? This is Blaze from Blaze and Skull Gaming, and welcome back to DC Universe Online. Now, first thing, whoa! Okay, do glide thing, do the ninja glide. Hi. That's what I should be called, the City Ninja. I did it. Don't you fall off. Don't you fall off. Just gotta come this way. Yes, just, no. You get to the, I did it. I'm like a boss. Ah, shoot. Over. Jump. Help. Oh, okay. Less things are taller than I thought. Let's see. Check my... That is not how I check my map. Well. Fire! We need to save the people! It's a fight. If it's a fight they want, then it's a fight. Hold on. Two things. First of all, is my mic on? Yes, it is. Good. Secondly, now you guys can hear me. I've been watching my videos. Yeah. Okay. Now you guys can hear me. Good. And up you go. Poison Ivy. Oh no. The mob. Why am I punching? I'm supposed to have a bow staff. I still got a sticky bomb. An electro grapple hook thing. And run. Okay. Alright, you wanna go, bro? That's not what I wanted to... That's not what I wanted to pick up. Can I pick up his dead body? Oh, tell me this works. Up you go. Ah, stop hitting me. Inventory. Yeah, what happened to my bow staff? Weapon. Already collected durability. There's the durability? Shoot. Okay, I gotta... Marketplace. I didn't know there was durability. Our sulky sook.
How do I get more weapons on DC Universe Online?
I don't need weapon styles, I need weapons. Toys. Maybe get a weapon from this. Aggressive Exobite. Ah! I still have Grapple Zack and Sticky Bam! Target you. Okay! Excuse me!
I'll put you away for this, you costume thug!
Okay. Oh! This is why I'm awesome. Oh! I must get the snack machine to safety.
Thanks so much for saving me.
Ah! Fine. Map. Arkham Island. Metropolis. Gotham. Safe house. If I keep going, if I turn this away, is it going to get me in this way? Okay, if I keep going straight, it's not the nearest one, but it's just easiest. Oh man, oh I did it! Got 3 greats. Because I'm great. Love how when you're really far away, everyone's running animation is kind of like that. Oh, like 8-bit kind of running animation where it's just like kind of, you don't really see their legs move, their legs just kind of appear like right in front of them. This game actually, for what it is, it actually runs fairly well. Especially on something like a console or something.
map. Set waypoint.
Cap! Cap! Cap, 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 cap. Ah, no, no, no. Up we go. Hup. Hup. And up. Hup. And in we go. Hey, the Flash.
Let's see if I can get a new bow staff. Target Duck.
I hear you do good work. Keep it up.
Okay, so. Bear of War. Huh. You apparently really like the color black. And trench coats. I can respect the thing about trench coats. Can I move now? I want is more weapons. I know I can buy more weapons here. Uh-huh. There you go. Pretty sure you would have weapons.
People are counting on us to keep the streets safe.
I know, you're the... Okay, you're the one. Obviously, the detective has weapons.
I love distributing equipment to our heroic partners even more than desk duty.
Or not.
Anything in particular you're interested in purchasing today?
Yes, weapons, bow staffs, anything really. Anything aside from my fist. Martian Manhunter. Do I talk to you, or how does this work? Do I just look at your hologram statue? Or are you actually supposed to be a hologram talking to us?
I can see your skill is growing. Soon I will have need of you.
Well, let's see where this leads me. Can't be any worse than what's here. Holding circle. Any day now. Hold. I'm holding it. Teleportation hub. Hold in circle, bro. Access your journal. This could be useful, but I can't equip it, so. See if I can. Can I fix weapons in DC Superheroes Online? Universe Online. Come on, phone. Give me something good. Tell me I can. Here and hold X forever. I'm gonna be able to fix my voice staff at some point. Yeah, okay. I will be right back, guys. Now we can go to something with. Okay, this must be it.
This is the original Wayne Enterprises building. The company was founded in the 17th century, and the construction of this building in the 1800s marked the beginning of the, beginning for the world's largest multinational conglomerates. Many people in the East End have Wayne Enterprises to thank for improving their lives.
Okay.
Is that really the
thing I'm supposed to get? Going the exact opposite way of what I'm supposed to. Yep. Ah, shoot. Cap. Cap. Make it. Perfect landing. Perfect landing. Perfect landing. Perfect landing. Not so perfect landing. Fudge. Oh. Perfect, spot on, like a feather on a baby's butt cheeks. Perfect, just Mwah! Smooth landing. Just the gentlest thing you could ever be. Oh shoot, not what I wanted to do. I'm completely off track. I have to do this now. And where's the top? Okay. No! Oh no, you son of a gun. Oh, I'm gonna do it. No, I was there. I had it. I was moving, but I was there. Jack of... Fine, then. Water run shoes activate. Yeah. Not my intentions, kinda just... I have skimming shoes. But if I do this... I love how he just drops, just floop. Alright, let's actually try and do the missions now. Or, better yet, get over here. What are you guys? Oh no, you're on fire. You're my people. You're my peeps. You're my family. Alright, so I'm gonna leave you guys here. Ah, are you cursed or something? Why are you hurting me? Why you hit me? Why you gotta be mean to me? Up.
Yep.
Oh, okay. I can balance on that. Let's see if I can balance on the lamp. On the lamp post. Lamp. I was doing up. How does up look like? You trying to hit me, boy?
Live the nightmare.
Yeah, you can live your nightmare, which is being exploded. So feel free to live that one. Because personally, your nightmare is my dream. So, yeah. You know, honestly, any enemy that I fight in the game, I hope your dreams come true. Because keep in mind, nightmares are technically dreams too. Up you go. Hop. wonder if I can go to Metropolis. Oh, who's shooting at me? Who's about to get their butt handed to them? Fess up, boy! Fess up, and your pain will be minimized. I feel like this might be a safety hazard. As I was saying, Metropolis. Metropolis, Gotham,
Watchtower. I want to go to the Watchtower. Deckwing, Meadowing, Magic Wing, Main Wing. Who needs help? Whose butt does... Okay. Dude. First of all, you should calm down. Don't need to be pumping so much adrenaline in anybody, bro. Hi, Boos.
Don't you be shooting me, cuz I will break your neck. Okay, we doing it like this, Zarby bro. Oh, he's stunning me, that's impressive.
Yeah.
Get over here.
I zapped him to death.
Oh, climb a tree.
I'm a climb a tree. I'm a climb.
Climb up the stupid thing. Okay, I climbed up it. You saw it. You saw. Okay, never mind. It's all over there. Oh. Oh, you better be something good. You, bro, that you better be something good. Support X. Support, kiss, my. All right. Let's see. Ooh, fire.
Cool, I guess.
Hey, yep.
Get off of me!
Hey,
yeah. Oh. Fine. I don't need any help. Ow, that really hurt. What gives?
I'm out of here.
Oh, man. Make it stop.
Ooh. Officer O'Brien.
Falcone Crime Syndicate has ruined this neighborhood. These Bane thugs are an improvement, you ask me. There's some Falcone hoods just south of here. Show them we've got a hero on our side, will you?
You, dude, you got it, bro. out there.
No! Don't take away the venom! I made it! The venom is mine!
The gassed areas of the East End are a living nightmare. Gotham Hazmat is overwhelmed. Help them maintain control, but be careful. The gas will make you pick up on the fears of those around you, or create your own nightmares.
Okay. So get what people around me are afraid. I should be fine then. Because what most people are afraid of, I'm not afraid of. Granted, if I see a giant spider, though, my bow staff will be beating whoever that is. Also, if I see one, I might be borrowing one of the RPGs. Thanks, Batman. Yeah, land it. Oh, perfect landing. Oh, son of a gun. Yep. Yep. This way. Blip. Ah, no. I'm here. I can see the world from here. Oh! Boss! Balancing skills! Sickest balancing skills ever! Ever! K-O-P! Where am I in the place? Honestly, I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Hallucinating victim. Oh, okay. He's gonna shoot me.
Let's see how brave you are when I take that mask off your face.
Please help me!
I will beat the mess out of you two. There you go, bud. Help you up. Okay, dude, I'm gonna... You, beast boy looking guy. I'll help you up. No, not gonna let me? Fine.
I've got to get away.
Who's the victim? Ah.
Gotta stop him.
Come back here.
Help! Help! Help!
fire in the hole.
You don't understand! They're coming for me!
I know. Oh wait, no, you're already trained up, never mind. Hallucinating victim. Stay still, let me handcuff you. Pretty sure you're handcuffed. Defeat Scarecrow game. Oh, you want me to feed the game? Alright. Oh, this is where I was made for. This is my calling. To beat the mess out of Scarecrow's game. Stinky bomb! I said sticky bomb. Excuse me. Whoa. Yeah, losing, dude. Let me handcuff you. Help you up, bro.
Oh, no.
Find me. You don't hurt people. I'm the only one allowed to hurt people. And that people is you. I'm holding circle. Get up. Fine, then. See it. Doesn't look like game's on. Up we go. While running upwards like a mouse. Oh. Wonder if I can. Oh, it's like I'm playing Ninja Run. Or Ninja Wall Run. I forget what it was. I'm like a ninja. A ninja. A ninja. But anyways, guys. Considering the game's not really working too well, I'm going to leave this video here. If you liked it, smack that like button. Don't forget to subscribe. This is Blaze from Blaze and Skull Gaming, signing off. But only one thing we can do before we sign off. Ah, shoot, that was what I wanted to do. Shoot.